Finally, the former Republic of Ireland player and manager Mick Meagan has died at the age of 88. He was capped 17 times as a player and was the first ever manager of the national team from 1969 to 71. He won the English League title with Everton and played for Drogheda, Bray and Shamrock Rovers. And may he rest in peace. That's all the sports news for this evening. So it's back over to Ray.
Paul, thank you.